They fell down. They bowed down and they worshiped him. And the scripture says, and then their treasures were opened.